the grant money helped me to pay my rent, keep the two employees, and buy materials to make the mask. We made masks to donate a frost, and then we started to sell. Then Emma Clark connect us with the homeless that were in need of masks, and local companies like San Francisco, it's a Mexican store, and Chipotle, and Eva Rosteria. I think my business will do well because of the help the city has given me. I think for the future is possible. I can need more help to stay open, and I feel secure knowing the city will continue to help a small business like me.